what happens to a person that's driven to suicide?
Who are we to judge when the dose of human misery is just overwhelming? They may be afraid that they might do harm to others, or they may just can't feel they just can't go on. God has his way of saving them too, and that they shouldn't be judged as morally defective just because of having been driven through psychological horrors that we have no way of knowing.